Boxing star Librado Andrade fought Lucien Bute and lost in a very controversial fight. Today he stopped by at the Goosens Gym in Van Nuys, where he caught up with Edison Miranda, who himself will face Lucien Bute April 17th.
Are you going to spar Edison today?
No, I'm going to spar with me today. He'd be weighing at 135 today.
So why would you ask a dumb question like that?
Why would you ask a stupid question? Me gustaría primero con los dos. Don't be an idiot.
Come on.
He's
going to
fight a left-hander. I can't go left.
You know what, pendejo?
Para desgracia.
Dice que si vamos a hacer sparring. Ah. Y luego dice él que es pendejo.
I think LeBron and Brother's a tough guy, man. Tough. Comes forward, puts a lot of pressure.
What can you tell me about him?
¿Qué puedes decir de mí?
Ah, es tremendo peleador. Muy buen peleador.
Good fighter.
Yes. Strong, fuerte, muy fuerte.
He was world champion. Can't take that away from him, you know. He could have been world champion again when he got robbed in Canada.
What happened in Canada?
Canada, he was putting pressure, a lot of pressure on Bute. And then on 12th round, you know, he dropped Bute, he couldn't get back up. You know, the referee had to help him out, you know, made excuses, you know, that Andrade was getting out of the corner, but, you know.
I was a second away from becoming a world champion. Whatever it is, the controversy or not controversy, whatever happened that night, if it was a robbery or it wasn't, I didn't. I couldn't become a world champion. So I still have to fight for my dream.
Te digo que él fue campeón del mundo. Él le ganó a Bute.
He was world champion and he beat Bute. He says.
Esa pelea fue knockout en cualquier parte del mundo.
He said that was a knockout in every part of the world. In any part of the
except
world.
Except Canada.
Except Canada.
No, but everybody from Canada is really good.
Yeah, they are good.
The best.
Any advice for him on his trip?
Pretty good though.
Just be himself and everything will come together.
Is this a normal thing at the Goosens Gym right here?
Every day, man. Every day you see different people coming to interview Edison. It's crazy.
How popular,
you know, future
how
world
popular
champion?
Is Edison?
He's very popular, man. He's up there right now. He's going to fight for the world title, so that proves how popular he is.
This is the first time I met him.
Dile que, pero yo lo he visto cientos de veces en televisión y...
Igualmente yo. I've seen him many times on TV, he's seen me many times. This is the first time we met.
Dile que a veces no es lanzar los golpes con fuerza, digo, suave pero bien colocado.
Yeah. Sometimes it's not to throw that punches hard. It's to throw them soft, but well placed.
If Zab Judah and Floyd Mayweather had a kid,
that's sad.
You ever seen Conan O'Brien?
First of all, I'm about to snap him for calling him Conan O'Brien. Now I can have him too.
Now, Ricky, when you started the weight loss challenge, how much did you weigh?
I was weighing 199, 200 pounds.
And now how much are you?
178.
And you have 8 pounds to go and you get $10,000.
Yes. $10,000. 8 more pounds.
Do you ever make bets? They have a bet going. If he loses 35 pounds,
30
down,
pounds.
30 pounds being down the fight, Edison has to pay him $10,000. Do you
what?
¿Cuántas 30 libras?
Ya, me faltan 8.
No.
Hoy yo estaba a 200 libras.
No, Ricky, te debería igual, ¿a poco sí?
Sí.
Would you ever do that with your trainers?
No. I get hit.
A trip to Montreal, we were going to the city of Quebec, and he offered me $300 to put my pants down in the middle of the freeway on the snow for 2 minutes. He felt sorry for me. He still gave me $300, but I pulled my pants down for it was like a minute, 45 minutes.
Ah,
45
seconds. Gritando ahí.
In the sparring, everybody beats me up.
En el sparring, todos me ganan.
No puedo hacer sparring.
I can't spar. Everybody beats me up. Todos se frustran. Everybody gets frustrated with me because this is how now. Hell, this guy.
Sí, porque los sparring, cuando están en el sparring, como en el gimnasio, ellos van con más confianza,
sí.
¿Sabes? Pero cuando llegan. momento de la verdad, la pelea, no, si te pones a pelear de verdad con el que está haciendo el sparring, lo vas a noquear. Porque cuando él ve toda la gente, toda la presión, es diferente, nosotros estamos acostumbrados.
Y él ya te dio lo mejor en el sparring.
Sí. You know what he does sometimes when he spars with one hand.
Oh, that's fancy. Roy Jones.
Yeah? Yeah, like this.
Roy Jones.
No, si vas a chingar.
Roy Jones or Bernard Happel?
I feel sad for Roy, but not sad, you know, not as sad because he's, you know, he's such a legend. I hope he wins, but I'm with Bernard, you know, he's from our team. But, you know, it's whoever's the best guy there.
Okay, Sugar Shane Mosley against Floyd Mayweather. Shane?
I really hope he deserves, you know, but it's very difficult.
Manny Pacquiao against Floyd?
Roy.
Manny against Shane?
Shane.
Okay, Edison Miranda against Klitschko?
Edison all the way.
Librado Andrade, Edison Miranda discussing Lucien Bute. From the Goose of Jim and Van Nuys, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting.